everyone, it's me, Creepy Twilight.
And me, Creepy Granny.
Ben and John have been slacking and there hasn't been a blind bag battle for weeks. So me and Granny are taking matters into our own hands, our own hooves.
That's right. You know, they've been awfully busy, so I thought we'd help them out.
All right. Okay, Spike, bring it out here.
Whoa, look at all this stuff in here.
What are you looking at, Spike? Me and Granny are doing the video today. Yeah, Ben and John said it was okay. Right, Granny?
Yeah. I'm sure they are completely okay with this.
Okay, Spike, get out of here.
Spike, okay?
He's okay.
He's okay. Can't believe you throw him off the table like that. What happened to you?
All right, Granny, have you ever seen one of these videos? Do you know how this works?
Well, I've seen a Chad Allen video where he opens up blind bags and then he goes, oh, look at this, and then he moves on to the next one and he talks really fast and I have a hard time hearing him. I don't know how he does that.
No, Granny. Have you seen one with Ben and John?
No, I don't watch their stuff.
Anyway, you're going to pick out 3 blind bags. You're not going to look. You're going to reach in there and grab out 3, and I'm going to grab out 3.
Without looking. Okay.
I'm going to look.
No, you're not.
Oh, what? Okay.
I got those new hearing aids. I can hear you better than you think.
And then we're going to open them up, and then we're going to have a blind bag battle.
What does that mean?
That means the 3 characters on my team are going to go head-to-head with the characters on your team, and then the audience is going to let us know what team of characters would win if they got into an epic blind bag battle!
There's just like a fight battle!
Yeah!
Alright, sure.
And Team Creepy is going to win! Oh yeah!
Yeah, this Creepy over here!
No, Creepy, me! Not Granny!
I'm going to win, right?
Since I'm the creepiest, I get to go first.
You know, I was born first, therefore I'm the creepiest.
Okay, Granny, go ahead. No looking.
Okay.
Granny, your eyes are open.
Granny, hang on. I don't know what the big deal is. All I should do is take my glasses off and I wouldn't be able to see a thing. Nope. See, they're already falling off. Can't see anything without my glasses. I need new glasses. Are you falling off my head? Yep.
Granny.
Yeah.
Granny, wake up.
I'm up.
Look, I found this baseball hat to cover your eyes. Ready?
Ready.
Can you see?
Yep. I see great.
Okay, Granny, show everyone that you cannot see a thing. That's John's baseball hat. He wore it in Florida.
Am I facing the camera?
No, over here, Granny, a little to your left.
Oh, okay.
The other left.
Right.
There you go. Look, Granny cannot see a thing.
Oh, okay.
Like I said, that's John's hat that he wore in Florida.
Oh, okay. That would explain the smell.
Granny.
What?
Anyway, you pick out 3 blind bags from the blind bag bucket.
Okay.
See what you're going to get. Okay. Drop it down there. Go, Granny, go! Look at all that good stuff. Good ones, Granny. Look what you got. You got ImagineXed. You got TMNT.
Ooshies.
I never heard of an Ooshie, have you?
I bet they're ooey.
And Granny. And my Moshi's Batman.
I'm glad you read that word. I didn't know what that said.
Don't you know what a my Moshi is?
No.
An emoji?
No. What's an emoji?
On your phone, how you make the smiley faces.
Oh, the emotion cons.
All right. Well, those are good, but they're not going to be any match for my team.
Well, let me get them over here before you try to steal them from me.
Okay, Granny, I got the hat on. I can't see anything.
I see those eyeballs.
What? No.
Yeah, I can see the camera too, you know.
How about now, Granny?
Okay, that's...
I can't see anything.
That's better.
Is the bucket over here, Granny?
No. Yeah. I mean, no, sorry. I thought you were heading the other direction. Oh, you found it.
Okay, here's my team right here. All of them.
No, you get great. Those were the rules you told me. If I knew we could have the whole bucket, I would have taken the whole bucket.
Rules don't apply to creepy Twilight.
Now quit your goofing.
It's on my tush, Granny. Nee, 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 nee. Nee, nee.
John's really gonna love having that hat back now it's been on your tush. Now get the hat back on and get your team assembled and quit your goofing because you're messing with my Jeopardy time.
I'm starting to regret putting the hat on my tush.
Yeah, well, too late. Grab your team.
All right, here we go.
All right.
Got some good ones. All right, what'd I get, Granny?
All right.
Get that off my face, what'd I get?
Hold on.
I need a redo.
Nope.
What? What? This is a joke.
You got peanuts, Dr. Seuss, and Imagine It. Hey, we have one of the same things.
Granny, I need to win the battle. Didn't I say that we pick out them out of the back and then we flip teams?
No, that's not how it goes.
All right, well, let's use our creepy magic to open up these blind bags.
Okay.
Okay, Granny, what bag are you going to open up first?
I think I'm going to open up these these green ones right here.
Na-na-na-na-na-na. Yep. Turret of power.
Yep.
Turret of power.
Yeah, stop messing with the bag. Hold on.
Show it to the camera, Granny.
Oh, hold on. Oh, wait. You know, hooves really aren't made for this type of thing.
So, you dropped it, Granny.
Yeah, I know. Oh, wait. Here's the bag of the ooshies. Ooshies.
Ooshies.
And
your pencil toppers.
Oh,
look at all the ones you can collect.
Yeah, look
here
at
the
them.
Turtles. Granny, down a little bit.
Granny. I can see them.
Okay, can they see it on the camera?
Yeah, they can see it.
Okay, so who's going to be the loser on your team?
Well, we got Raphael, Donatello, Leonardo, Michelangelo, and Splinter. Oh, I like Splinter. He's so cunning. And we got Apollonia. Oh, she's such a sweetheart. And Casey Jones, Bebop,
Open
Foot
it up.
Soldier, Tiger Claw, and a limited edition Night Shadow Leonardo.
Oh, I want that one. If you get that one, can I have it?
They're mine.
But I want them on my team.
They're mine.
Mine.
Ah!
All right, open it up. Who did we get?
It's mine.
I know, it's on Team Granny. All right, first player on Team Granny. Well, where'd it go?
Oh! 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 I got the limited edition Night Shadow Leonardo!
Oh my gosh!
Oh!
What makes him different from the regular Leo?
He's not painted with the turtles. He's green and black. Like a shadow, like he's into shadows.
I want to be shadow creepy.
Isn't that cool?
Nice. Nice pull, Granny.
Yeah. I like this game.
He's not going to be any match for my Imaginext character.
Oh, yeah?
This is from Series 6. I've already opened it with my horn.
You didn't peek, did you?
Uh-uh.
Okay.
Let's see who we got.
Since when can you do anything with your horn?
Hey! Oh, there we go. Oh, look at this guy.
I think you're missing some stuff.
Oh! Whoa!
Is that a dragon man?
Dinosaur!
The front of him looks like a turtle.
Look at that!
Neat! Still no match for Leonardo.
Nope. Team Creepy wins.
We're not done yet.
Oh.
I like that one. I'm gonna open up my Imaginext next. Imaginext next.
I see what you did there, Granny.
I thought that was funny.
I'm gonna leave all the trash around here for Ben and John to clean up.
No, you're not. Twilight, you behave yourself, or you're not gonna be able to do this video.
Next, you're Imaginext. Who are you gonna get? Who's that?
Well, I don't know yet.
What is that? Who is that, Granny?
Is that Amelia Earhart? There we go. See, I have Amelia Earhart.
Wearing a flight jacket, and she's holding an airplane propeller.
Yeah, she's fixing a plane. She's smart and clever.
All right. Well, just like me. Just like your granddaughter, Creepy Twilight.
Yeah. Okay, who are you gonna do next?
Do you remember reading me the Dr. Seuss books when I was a filly?
Yeah, you hated them.
Well, now they made blind bag figures.
Oh, well, let's hope you get Cat in the Hat. That was always your favorite. Well, actually, I really liked One Fish, Two Fish, Red Fish, Blue Fish.
So it looks like I could get the Cat in the Hat, thing number one, thing number two, the super rare Sam I Am, the Snitch, Fox and Socks, or Yertle, the Turtle. Who's going to be on Team Creepy? Who's going to be on Team Creepy? The Cat in the Hat!
Oh, well, look at that!
Look, Granny, that's a nice figure of the Cat in the Hat.
It is! It's quite nice!
He causes all sorts of trouble.
Yes, he does, just like you.
And he's going to go on my team next to Dino Man.
Yep.
Your team better watch out, Granny.
I'm not worried, no Cat in the Hat.
Everyone's going to say Team Creepy.
I don't think so.
Cat in the Hat is all of that.
Well, that was just a horrible joke. Get that out of here.
Who's next, Granny?
I got my thing.
There you go, Granny. My Emoji Series 1 with Batman. Na 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 na.
Batman.
Whoa, where'd that come from?
I do a pretty good Batman impression.
Yeah, that's quite creepy.
Where are they, Granny?
You're scaring me. I'm going to have to go.
That's why they call me Creepy Twilight. Granny, come back. I promise I won't do it anymore.
Just kidding.
Granny, come back. I was just fooling.
You like watching those Ryan videos, do ya?
Bum, 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 bum. Better than Shadow and all the time.
Excuse me?
Anyway, who's in the bag, Granny? Who's in there, Granny?
Oh, what's that?
Oh, you got Harley Quinn.
Yeah, I like Harley Quinn. Oh, she doesn't like to stand up. Hold on.
Hey. Can't even stand up. Some teammate that's going to be.
You know, just like in the movies and the comics, she's a little unpredictable. That's all.
Just like you, Granny?
Yeah, just like me.
Just like Granny's bowels.
Excuse me, Miss Gassy over there.
All right, last one, Granny. The last one on the winning team, Team Creepy. Na 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 na.
You know, you never watched that as a kid. How do you know all these theme songs?
I watch YouTube. Oh. And now
there's more on there than the Chad Allen.
All right, it's Peanuts collectible minifigures, and I can collect Charlie Brown and Lucy and Snoopy and that other kid. And Poopy. And
Poopy. Okay, just you open the bag. Open the bag.
All right.
I'll help you out when you don't know who it is.
Okay, here we go, Granny.
Snoopy, oh, what a cute little pup. Look at him, he's just so stinking cute.
Yeah, it's Snoopy, and he's wearing his fighter helmet because he's ready to brawl with blind bag battle, Granny, battle!
You knocked my glasses off.
I'm excited.
You need to fix my glasses. Use that horn magic you all of a sudden have. Thank you.
All right, now it's time for the blind bag battle. That's the part of the video where Granny and I discuss and debate which team of minifigures would win if they got into an epic blind bag battle. Would it be the players on Team Creepy? Of course it would. Or on
Team Granny.
Try a little more enthusiasm, Granny.
Oh, well, you were just going off there so long I started to doze.
You ready for this, Granny?
I'm ready.
Because my team would easily take you down. I got Robo Dino Man, the Cat in the Hat, and Snoopy.
Yeah, Snoopy's such a good little pup.
No, he's gonna fly on that doghouse.
He doesn't have it, it's just him.
That's the ready for battle Snoopy, the one who flies on his doghouse.
Well, he may fly on the flying ace, but he doesn't have it.
He does, too.
Well, not with him.
And the Cat in the Hat, he has his bag of tricks.
Not with him.
And he can cause all sorts of trouble.
No, when he's just walking around with nothing.
Well, they're all going to team up with Robo Dino Man. And that's why Team Creepy is going to win, because, oh, seriously, look at this. Snoopy could just kick. He doesn't need a doghouse. He could just kick Harley Quinn's head like a football. You know, like Charlie Brown kicks the football. He would go, eh, eh, eh. And there goes Harley Quinn. She's just a head. Snoopy can't have a doghouse. Harley Quinn can't have a body.
What? Now that just doesn't make no sense.
All right, and Amelia Earhart doesn't have an airplane.
She has the propeller.
What's that going to do against the Cat in the Hat? The Cat does have his hat. Remember, a lot of his tricks come out of his hat.
All she has to do is take that big old air propeller thing and knock off his hat into the water.
And then, look how much bigger Robo Dino Man is compared to Itty Bitty Turtle.
Have you ever seen any Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle episodes or movies or comic books or anything? Size don't matter.
So, obviously, Team Creepy would be the winner this week. And if you agree,
yeah,
leave a comment down.
Granny.
No, Granny, you will have your turn shortly.
When? You don't let me talk for nothing.
Well, Granny, let me finish. If you think I won the battle, be sure to leave hashtag Team Creepy down below or click on Team Creepy up in the poll card. See it up there, Granny? See it? I'm going to point to it with my horn.
I don't see anything.
All right, anyway, let's hear how your losers are going to take down my team.
Oh, first of all, Twilight, you need to start acting better. You're awfully rude. Secondly, now,
I'm listening, Granny.
I have the special edition Night Shadow Leonardo. So therefore, he is more stealthy and more dangerous than the regular old Leonardo.
Okay.
So he could take out your Robo Dino thing. You don't even know if that is even like a statue?
No, it's not a statue. It's a real Robo Dino Man.
You don't know?
I do.
Anyway.
How do I know your turtle isn't a statue, Granny?
I don't believe a teenage Ninja Turtle would be a statue.
This is outrageous. This is preposterous.
Okay, let me finish. Now, Leonardo could easily take out your dino person.
All right. Yeah, right.
He'd probably have some time left over to help out the rest of them. Now, Amelia Earhart over here could easily take care of Snoopy.
Well, they're both pilots, and they both don't have their airplanes with them.
But she has her propeller, so she's a step up than him.
Snoopy's a dog.
What's that got to do with anything?
He could bite your leg.
Not with the air propeller. And then we have Harley Quinn.
Harley Quinn's head.
Well, then she'll be harder to catch because she can roll all around and she would confuse the Cat in the Hat.
No,
and
nothing.
And take him right out by being a bowling ball if you're not going to give me her whole body.
Nothing can stop the Cat in the Hat and the Cat full of tricks.
Yeah, huh? Because every single time the kids just want the stuff to go away and he goes away. He has an Achilles heel.
What's that?
Oh, I have to take you back to Greek mythology. Anywho, if you think I win, this Creepy Granny...
No way.
Creepy Granny,
no way.
You just hit that imaginary pole card that's up here.
Granny, your glasses fell off.
Over here somewhere.
Granny, hang on, let me fix them for you.
I've got a pole card around here somewhere.
It's up in the corner of the screen.
Right up here. Yeah. Right up there.
Right there. See it?
Other side of the screen.
Right there. Right up there.
Yeah, where I was
looking.
Look
at my horn.
Yeah, where I was looking. There's one there, I promise.
Pick your nose, Granny.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Or you could comment, Creep Granny for the win.
No way. My team is the best.
No, mine is the best.
I think we should do these battles more often, Granny. This went very smoothly. It didn't turn out to be 25 minutes or anything.
You sure about that?
I don't know. I haven't been paying attention.
I'm quite tired. I think this has been exhausting.
This is up your past your bedtime,
yeah.
Granny.
You made me miss Jeopardy.
Well, if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to Ben and John's channel. One day I'm going to have my own channel.
No, you're not.
I keep threatening to start my own channel.
Yeah, and that's not going well, is it?
I need someone to show me how to start my own channel.
Well, don't look at me.
What were we saying? Hang on, wait.
Oh, and like and comment down below, Creepy Granny for the win.
No, Creepy Twilight for the win. This will be interesting. I can't wait to see what everyone says. They better say Creepy Twilight for the win.
Creepy Granny. Creepy Granny. Creepy Granny. Creepy Granny.
Creepy Twilight.
Creepy Granny.
I think Granny went to bed. Well, if she was here, she'd say, be sure to vote for Creepy Twilight. Team Creepy.
No.
Granny, go away.
No, Creepy Granny is who you're supposed to vote for.
All right, well, we'll let the viewers decide.
No.
And maybe Ben and John will see this and they'll be back for a battle next week.
Maybe.
All right, well, we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
Bye, guys. Na, 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 na.